survivor, and I'm gonna teach you bitches to survive in the Suffolk Outback. So pay attention, noobs. I can ride a bike. I can roll around. I can climb trees, sorta. And that's about it.
Hello. My name's Brian Langridge, and I'm going to teach you how to survive in Suffolk. It's so hard to find food. I mean, look.
Been out here for a day and a half now, and I still haven't found any food. Ooh, a chicken feed!
Grain.
How much is there?
Can't give it a go. Oh. It's really solid. No flavour. Actually, it's quite nice, actually. That's the end, really, they're quite good.
This poor guy died of starvation. He didn't eat enough. He passed several chicken feeds and didn't take his chances. Okay, we need a good amount of sticks to milk my shelter. I'm making a basic shelter. Sticks on one side so it deflects the wind and keeps me warm. I'm just gonna cover it in leaves as thatching, and that's about it. And I'm also going to keep it on high ground so not many things will come near, and it's also near a pond.
I make hits, not the public. I tell the DJs what to play. Understand? I make hits, not the public. I tell the DJs what to play. Understand?
Black sheep, rockstar, rap G, making off those I own a black car, that's me. I've been getting real fucking friendly with the banks, man, and I don't mean Phil Carton, Hillary, you ask me. Perhaps see me up in the vicinity and flash me. I'm the definition of definitive and catchy. The only thing that's bigger, quicker, slicker, more black and more up on London is a taxi. I'm so sick, I need a motherfucking vaccine. Pinky ring shine like some